In this video, let us discuss a question wherein we are required to find a missing word. Find the missing word in the given sequence. Options: A. AABB, B. ABAB, C. ABBA, and D. BAAB. Solution: the given sequence is A, AB, dash, ABBA, BAAB. Observing the terms, we can see that the first half of each term is the previous term. The second term is AB and its first half, A, is the first term. The third term is ABBA and its first half, AB, makes the second term. The fourth term is ABBA, BAAB. Thus, the missing third term is the first half of the fourth term, that is ABBA. Hence, the right answer to the question is option C, ABBA.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of a WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.